Today we are changing brakes on a 2010 Toyota Corolla. However, this same operation applies to most of the cars in the industry. Always make sure you use a jack stand when jacking up a car. These are not your basic tools. These are what I have. You can get away with a four-way, basic socket set or wrench set, a C-clamp, and of course brake pads, lubricant if you have it, and new hardware if you have it.